Hello. 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 I'm holding.
Hello!
Hello!
Who else is on the call?
Julian.
Jonathan?
Julian. Julian Slink, creator of the blood drive god.
Yeah. Hold on. Just gathering the team.
The team.
Jonathan!
Julian.
Hello?
Hello!
It's Garrett.
Gary!
Hello, Jonathan. How are you?
Fine. You?
Yeah, great stuff. Fantastic.
Thank you.
Love it. So many great details.
Yes, well, we try our best here. Yes, thank you.
Great. Look, loving everything, amazing dailies, we've just got a couple of small top-line notes.
Notes?
Just a few things that are missing in some of these scenes, and we'd love it if you'd consider adding maybe some ADR, some different music choices.
We need more clown dick.
Let's all make sure we stay ahead of the cruise scenes, and... And the Grease Arthur thing feels kind of okay, but, you know, a little bit stagnant.
Jonathan!
Julian.
Oh, this comes from the old man. He wondered if you can orchestrate a moment early on when Grace can really show her affection for Arthur. We're a little confused.
Bit of a hat on a hat.
You're sounding a little bit agitated.
I understand. We're all here together. We're all making it happen together. And I'm a team player, and I want to make sure that I bring out the best in everyone that I'm working with.
I'm listening, go ahead.
I like your hat.
Thank you.
Yeah, I had a hat once. It was made out of possum guts. You know, possum guts. It was stank to high heaven because I didn't cure the flesh. I didn't cure it right. The thing I love most about...
Excuse me.
Oh, yeah. So you go right ahead.
Heart Entertainment presents The Slinks, filmed in front of a live studio audience.
I'm home.
Ooh, what a day.
Oh.
Julian, you have a minute?
For you, sweetie, I've got 10.
Well, it's about Melvin. He's been hiding something under his bed. Condoms. What's our boy doing with condoms?
Well, he's probably not making balloon animals.
I don't know. But this is serious.
Carla, I think you took my advice a little too literally. When I said end it, I meant cut your losses. Start over again with someone else.
I thought I was pretty clear about that.
I think you should kill yourself. Slit your wrists in a warm bath, blow your head off with a shotgun.
Okay, when I go off like that in the heat of the moment, it's your job to pull me back.
I assume you're responsible for her being up there. Yeah, that's how the critics will see it.
That wasn't all that important.
Is there something I can help you with?
No, it was a bomb threat, but I can wait till tomorrow.
But listen, this is Mr.
Glasnost.
Thanks for coming down, and good luck looking for a new kidney.
And good luck with film. I'm sure it'd be real wiener.
What the hell happened there? Okay. What was that?
It was just
what are you having me do?
Go next caller, please.
Hi, Neil. I was wondering if you could help me with a problem me and my sister have.
Well, I'll certainly try. Go ahead.
You see, the thing is, we're both pregnant.
Oh, well, congratulations.
Yeah, except the thing is we're both pregnant from the same man, right? So...
Holy shit! How'd you get yourself into that situation?
Talk to me.
I was just asking if you're excited for your big night.
No better excuse to party.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
This is Garrett.
I'd like to speak to Primo.
Primo?
Hang up.